समझना चाहिए. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज टाइम मैनेजमेंट. वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड द टाइम एज इट इज वेरी वैल्यूएबल फॉर अस एंड वी ऑल हैव अ ड्रीम एंड वी वॉन्ट टू अचीव इट. सो इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड द टाइम मैनेजमेंट एज टाइम इज वेरी वैल्यूएबल फॉर अस एंड वी शुड नो द वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम.
टाइम, एक्सप्लेन द वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम. टाइम मैनेजमेंट, 86,400 seconds per day we have, 21,600 seconds, 3,600 seconds per hour we have, right? Either we can waste or we can utilize better. Yes.
Sir, we should wake up early in the morning to save our time because time is very important. As written here, we waste our 21,600 seconds in sleeping, so we should wake early. And sir.
Okay, good. Anybody else? Yes, Krishna, come. Come here and explain. Yes.
Hello, my friends. Time management. 86,400 seconds in one day. We are sleeping six hours in night. That too much are 21,600 seconds, and we are wasting 3,600 seconds per hour. Why we should not waste these seconds per hour if when we wake up at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock, we will win the race and go to achieve our success. We should get up early and go and do yoga and go running. If that what we passion we have, we should not waste these seconds. This is very important.
Okay, very good. Anybody else can come? Please come fast, move. Yes, Arif, come. Come and explain the value of time. Each and every part is important to discuss. Yes.
Sir, we have 864,000 seconds per day. And sir, we waste 21,600 of those seconds in sleeping.
Sleeping is also equally important. So we don't waste. It is equally important. It is the important part to rest our body. Right. So again, more or less moving ahead beyond that point, beyond 6 hours, if we sleep, we waste, you know, every hour 3,600 seconds, right? You explain.
One has to sleep, 6 hours sufficient for one to sleep. To get energy, 6 hours are enough for one night. If we sleep one more, if we sleep 2 hours more than that, then we waste 7,200 seconds of our life, which can be very important. Even 1 minute can change our life.
Even 1 minute can change our. Very good. Yes.
And our success can depend how we manage the time.
How we manage the time. Our success depends on how we manage the time. Right? Smriti, come.
86,400 seconds for sleeping. We use 6 hours, and that 21,600 seconds after. So for more sleep, if we use two more hours for sleeping, so we will waste our 36,000 seconds.
Every hour, additional hour we sleep on the bed, we are wasting 3,600 seconds. We are wasting the important part of our life.
21,600 seconds are more than efficient for one sleep, as we have always heard that children say that like we have to sleep more than on a holiday, like we have to sleep till 10 o'clock or 9 o'clock. And if we understand the value of time, we can win the race of life, and we can achieve our goals and success. And we should know that 1 minute is also valuable in our life, as it can also make a big difference in our life. And we should be very, effortful and effortful towards our life.
Very good. So time is very, very important, and we should not waste time. Every hour additional we sleep on bed, additionally we are wasting 3,600 valuable seconds. And these valuable seconds, as Arif says, every minute is important for us. Every second is important for us. One thought comes in the mind in a second. One good thought. That means you're blocking your thoughts. If you are sleeping more or you are wasting your time, that means you are blocking your thought. One good thought can make you Einstein. One good thought can make you or take you to the level of the sports star. One good thought can take you to a scientist. One good thought can make a big change in you. Ashmita, class 4th. Can you go back to the same time in class 4th? Is it possible? There is no rolling back of the time. Right? Time is moving ahead only. You can only move from class 7 to class 8, from 8 to 9. Right? So from 2018 to 2019, you cannot come back once again in 2017. So time is very, very valuable. Because every second we are losing second. Every second we are losing second.